The newborn hearing screening program aims to complete the hearing screening of all babies born by the age of 1 month. The earlier that a permanent and significant hearing loss is detected and treated, then the better the outcome is for that baby in terms of its development of speech and language. The test is very safe and simple, and it doesn't hurt baby. Testing is faster and more accurate when baby is asleep. And we're going to test one ear first and then reposition and test the other ear. Gel is gently rubbed onto three places on the baby's head: below the ear, above the ear, and on the top of the forehead around the hairline. Soft sounds are produced from the handset with the speaker, and the handset has three sensors on it, and these sensors are placed on the prepared areas where we put the gel, and the speaker is positioned over Bubby's ear. When the test begins, the machine looks for good contacts with the sensors. The test automatically starts once the impedances have been checked. If there's a clear response from the hearing nerve, we can see the line moving upward on the graph. And when it reaches the green area at the top, a pass is recorded. The screener will tell you the result after the screening has been done. The gel is then wiped off baby's head, and they will be then repositioned to be able to test the other ear. A clear response to soft sounds may not always be observed for a number of reasons. Baby may not have completely settled. They may still have some residual fluid left in their ears from afterbirth, or for some babies there is actually a significant hearing loss. If a clear response is not measured, then baby has another screening time arranged for them.